A vessel which is not under command is a vessel which is unable to keep out of the way of others due to some exceptional circumstances, and shall show the following signals. During the night, two vertical all-round red lights, where they can best be seen. And, when underway and moving through water, they must also show sidelights and sternlight. During the day, this vessel shall show two balls in a vertical line where they can best be seen. Sound signal in restricted visibility. In restricted visibility, this vessel shall sound one long blast followed by two short blasts at intervals of not more than 2 minutes. Extract from Rule 27. Vessels not under command or restricted in their ability to manoeuvre. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. Extract from Rule 27. Vessels not under command or restricted in their ability to manoeuvre. A. A vessel not under command shall exhibit 1. Two all-round red lights in a vertical line where they can best be seen. 2. Two balls or similar shapes in a vertical line where they can best be seen. 3. When making way through the water, in addition to the lights prescribed in this paragraph, sidelights and a stern light. Extract from Rule 35. Sound signals in restricted visibility. In or near an area of restricted visibility, whether by day or night, the signals prescribed in this rule shall be used as follows. A. A vessel not under command, a vessel restricted in her ability to manoeuvre, a vessel constrained by her draught, a sailing vessel, a vessel engaged in fishing, and a vessel engaged in towing or pushing another vessel, shall, instead of the signals prescribed in paragraphs A or B of this rule, sound at intervals of not more than 2 minutes, three blasts in succession, namely, one prolonged, followed by two short blasts.